to talk. Kaylee's already up. As you can tell, I already fed her breakfast and everything. If you want to know what her morning routine looks like, you can go ahead and check that out on my channel. I did that a long time ago. Her night routine and everything. I haven't done her morning routine or her morning routine. After this, I will be good with routines. I've done all of her night routines, all other night routines, and now I've done her morning routine. I haven't done hers or hers. Sorry about it. But they're going to be combined. So the first thing I do really is set up some toys for them. Even Emily, she is naughty though. So yeah, it's the first thing I do. She's good then. She might be able to come over here. Actually, I'm gonna set Emily far away from them to avoid mischief. And Audie is gonna set them far away from each other. So now I just wait for them to wake up. These are hungry. Good morning, Kaylee. Oh, she must be late. Good morning, Sophie. Oh, she must be with Kaylee. Morning, Hannah. Good morning. I'll fix that. Okay, are you hungry? Okay, she's hungry. Hopefully she's hungry. Are you hungry? I can understand her better if I had her thoughts on her. No. Are you thirsty?
Yeah.
Do you have to go potty?
No.
She's just thirsty. I can do that. But if she were hungry, I'd give her some breakfast. Okay, so that's her. She's all ready. Now here's... I'm gonna give her a drink in a second. Yeah, I'm gonna go drink in a second. But yeah, juice box. I'm just gonna put that on and put there and she can drink whenever she's here. Actually, let's have some drinks.
You okay?
Yeah. I think she's drinking.
Hold on.
Okay. Tell me when you're hungry, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna leave this out just in case if I'm just
hungry up with her.
Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna wait for her to start waking up. Mommy, she's my only baby. You can't talk with her. That's for you. Good morning. All right, let's get out of bed. Okay, there you go. Is everyone else? They're all over here. Why can't I be with them? Sweetie, you're kind of mean to all of them. I want you to stay over here, okay? No. No. Sweetie, you're mean to them. Whatever. Okay, so are you hungry? Yes. Are you thirsty? No. Alright, I'll make you some pause or something. And just... Okay, hold on. Alright, well. She's just in the playing where I've had and stuff, and I'm gonna make her some. I'm gonna grab some puffs for her. So yeah, let's go grab some puffs for her. Wait, sweetie, here are some puffs. Okay, yeah. Here you go. She likes the strawberry ones. But she likes them the best. She likes green apple the best. So yeah. She's just going to enjoy that. Those so now 3 minutes later. She's not hungry in the morning. So she's the most hungry girl I have. Yeah. Hey puppy. Hey puppy. He's like, it's too early in the morning to bark at anyone. That's okay. Yeah. Hey, puppy. How are you? It is early. Take that. Alright. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sweetie. I'm hungry. Okay. That's okay. You want some puffs? Yeah. Okay. Can I have that? Here you go, Emily. Take some of this. Now she drinks her fun way of bring me some oranges. I know it's funny how she drinks it, but me, I'm gonna pour in some green apple for her. I have her some green apple puffs right here, and I'm going to turn her, take the toys, take her passport out so she can see it, and then I give her the green apple. See you guys in 3 minutes when she's done. Okay. It's been 3 minutes. I don't want to take 3 minutes to eat all of it. You okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks for letting me finish your green apple. I'm just not that hungry. Just tell me if you're okay. No, it hurts a little. Okay. the paths because you wouldn't eat it. I'm just going to pop in past the pyre.
Hopefully she doesn't get too sick.
So yeah, thanks for watching Emily's family.